We are going to learn about the type conversion of complex numbers. Now, complex function converts any data type to complex numbers. So, from any data type, it will convert to complex numbers. So, but remember that it should be complex convertible. Now, here A is equal to complex 5. Now, here it is converting this 5 to a complex number. So, converts 5 to a real part value and 0 to the imaginary part. So, since here only 5 is there, so it will convert this 5 to the real part value. Now here print A, it will print the value of A. So the output will be 5 plus 0 J. Then next one is B is equal to complex 101, 23. So 101, 23. So here the first one will be the real part and the second one will be the imaginary part. So here 101 plus 23 J. So J means the imaginary part. Now here how this imaginary part is calculated. Here suppose minus 25 is there under the root. Now here since we can't find the root over of negative value, so therefore it will be 25 into minus 1. Then 25 is the square root of 5, square root of 25 is 5, then therefore it will be root over minus 1. Then here this minus 1 will be written as I in maths, but here in Python we will use what? J. So it will be 5J. In this way this complex complex part is written, and the other one will be the real part. And suppose here 50 plus root over minus 25. So what will be, it will be written as 50 plus 5j. So in this way the complex numbers are written. Thank you.